I'm Bill Hemingway. I'm the Quality and Environmental Manager for BGB Innovation. And part of my job role is I'm responsible for all apprenticeships and all the training for all staff within the company, if and when it's required.
I'm James McCollin. I'm a machine operative and I'm doing a HNC in manufacturing.
My name's Kevin Gilbert. I'm a product development engineer at BGB Innovation.
Action.
My name's John Strawson. I'm on the new Level 3 Creative Media course and I'm here in Tenerife doing work experience for that course.
I'm Andrew Hollands and I'm a media student at Grantham College.
Hello, my name's Quinn Deacon. I'm a student at Grantham College.
Hi, my name's Jake. I study media at Grantham College, Level 3.
Hola, I'm Charlie.
I'm Claire Henderson. I do Level 3 Media at Grantham College.
The work placement so far is going good for me. It's given me a really good education experience.
It was Wednesday last week, we went out shooting at the south of the island doing interviews. So that was really good because it gave me experience of like what it's like on a real life set.
Work experience was great. Basically, we worked in a multimedia studio and we went round with our, it was pretty much our tutor.
We went on a daily excursion to Mount TD, which was very enjoyable as it had many, many great views. You could see practically the whole of Tenerife. Went around it, went on a few trails. It was just very enjoyable, especially seeing a higher point in the island.
When I went to Mount TD, it was quite an experience. It was just amazing to see something like that.
You could practically see all of Tenerife from the top. Got some great photos and some good footage up there as well.
The cable car journey was quite scary due to the height and the fact that we wobbled when it was going up, but overall it's really good.
Hello, I'm Charlie and we're in Tenerife right now. We're currently under Mount TD.
And we're going to go to the top, but the only way to get up there is cable car. So let's go.
My overall experience from Tenerife has been amazing. The island's great. You know, everywhere you point a camera, you'll get an amazing shot. So from a, you know, cinematography standpoint, it's just an amazing place to be. Like, you get an idea for a film anywhere you look. The work experience was amazing too. And just overall, it was a great experience.
As a whole, Tenerife has showed me a lot of different ways of working. News, photography, things I wouldn't usually think of or know about. Through the work experience, but it's also shown me a different side of life, a different culture.
My name is Rebecca and I'm a business admin apprentice, so I support the staff in each curriculum.
My name's Lauren Chappell and I do a business and admin apprenticeship.
My name's Megan Baldwin, I've worked here since August 2014 and I'm a student support.
The reason why I chose to do an apprenticeship is because I wanted to learn the more vocational side of it rather than sitting in a classroom.
I chose the apprenticeship programme because I wasn't sure if I wanted to go straight into a job or stay at college. So it's kind of a bit of both, so it gives you a bit more experience.
The skills I have developed in this apprenticeship is a lot of customer service skills and a lot of admin skills because of doing unit work, and my lesson has helped.
I am a rugby player, and I have been since I was 8. I sat in these stands, compelled to witness the brilliant and the brave. I've come through the ranks, and this ground is my home. Along with my teammates, we play for our great region, Cumbria, Northumberland, Tyneside, Wearside, Teesside, in County Durham. Their rivers fill our veins. Their tides and mountains fill our chests. We train. We practice. We leave nothing to chance. We push each other to achieve our best. We play for our home at the highest level of sport. Our predecessors taught all our rivals how to be champions. We will teach them this lesson again.
Matthew Gray, and I am on a journey to join them. Already a champion in carts and cars, I have a will to win that raises to any occasion. I am capable of doing anything I need to do. During the course of a race, to bring a result to my team. But I can't do this alone. I need the support of the fans and partners, and add another chapter to the Northeast sporting history. Come join me. Let's make this journey together.
Beautiful brows really could not be any quicker or easier to apply at home, and I'm going to show you exactly what you need to do to create beautiful brows in moments. First of all, you need to select your stencil, and I'm going to go for the natural shape, then place that down onto the beginning of the brow. And what you're trying to do is make sure that you get your own eyebrow hair poking through the stencil. And ensure that you press down at the beginning of your stencil so that's nice and flat. So then take your brush, I'm going to apply some dark brown powder to my brush, and then with a sweeping motion, starting at the very end of the brow, going back and forth, we're going to sweep the powder against the hair,